guys see Goofy over there?
Yeah. Look at these little cars.
Touching the car something. And hopefully that is yours. What's it?
Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Now, left shoulder, right shoulder, rock.
Ryan, do you think this would be your favorite ride?
No.
It was when you were 9 months old.
Place to sit before the parade, and we sat and just chatted, and we met a guy named Jimmy who was in the area, and he told us all about Disneyland. We had a great conversation and relaxed, and the kids ate corn dogs. That was a good moment for me.
Pearl, guys.
Noni, Talia, Kaim, and I, and Dad, all went on the Radiator Springs ride. And it got stopped in the middle, so we had to go on for a second time.
And the Radiator Springs is definitely one of the best rides. Love that one too.
Peter Pan on the submarine ride, and for the fountain light show. Of the day. One
I like the Winnie the Pooh.
Okay. What did you like about it?
Because we had gone on two dark rides and then we went on a fun one.
Well, cool. I love the Winnie the Pooh ride, like, and Peter Pan.
Oh, I like Peter Pan too. Are you excited, Tal? Is this going to be a good ride? I was videotaping that.
This is like Tally's is so slow going. Woo! I never got fast. Woo!
On Pirates of the Caribbean and with Grandpa, Dad, and Kaim, because I think that might be my favorite ride.
Dad?
It was great fun when Grandpa and Noni had some magic and we got 3 fast passes for any ride. That was great.
My favorite 3 things were the fountain show, the radiator race cars, and getting my bubbles and doing touring over California.
Close your eyes, 'cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter. close your eyes, 'cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time before we learn how to fly. Just a matter of time before we learn how to fly.